Ashok is asking that, you know, what is your take on the newly announced risk meter mandated by SEBI for mutual funds? Will it make the star rating by Value Research and others redundant? No. Riskometer is slightly enhanced. It will get, you know, compared to what was in the past, it was a 5 scale. Now it is, you know, more scales, more gradations. It will be, earlier it was, you know, linked to the category. Now it will be linked to the category and forever. Now it will get revised periodically based on the portfolio characters. So riskometer is only going to indicate a broad, I would say, gauge to measure that how risk, you know, it is a very indicative, broad indicator of how the riskiness of a fund category, so to say. I don't think, you know, the rating is a little different. It is a relative gradation of funds in a particular category based on their risk-adjusted performance over a defined time period, 3 years and 5 years, for all equity funds. So the objective of a rating is to find out, you know, which funds have done better on a risk-adjusted scale in its own category, as compared to riskometer, which is only going to tell you that how risky is the category, and if there is a little bit of change, I have to see that, you know, how this, you know, the risk, the definition of, you know, or the guidelines for the riskometer, which is quite elaborate, as they are out. Fund companies will make sure that, you know, funds don't change on the riskometer, which means that it will also modify their behavior, the way they will be conducting or the way they will be building their portfolios. So I don't see any conflict there. Riskometer is meant for the naive investor who, because riskometer is just trying to be, you know, a little, you know, the SEBI's objective is that there should be no mislabeling of a fund. If a fund has a certain kind of risk, then that risk should be stated upfront and very clearly through the riskometer. And whereas the rating is trying to tell you that which funds did well relative to others or did poorly relative to others in their respective category.